kind of obsessed with all the stray pups in town.
Nice.
They all look super well fed, they're tagged, they're vaccinated. Look, there goes one right now.
Ah, Georgia. Georgia. Georgia, Georgia. I had heard things about Georgian hospitality. It really is just unreal. I started in Tbilisi, which is this beautiful city, had some amazing food. I got my first introduction to khachapuri. I met some people, we went out at night, and had some cha-cha, of course.
Didn't get a lot of sleep, as you might tell. I was just having so much fun.
So I got on a train the next morning, went through the countryside and ended up in Batumi, which is kind of this resort town on the Black Sea, known largely for casinos. I was expecting more Vegas, and I was glad to see that it's not that, at least when I was there, when the off season.
Spiking along the boardwalk, rather pleasant.
But then it just started raining, and it didn't stop raining for days.
The weather's been terrible here in Batumi.
So I improvised, and that's what you gotta do when you're traveling like this.
Can you guys tell me where we're going right now?
I don't know myself.
We're going in Majahilari National Park.
I got introduced to this guide through a friend of a friend, who then just said, hey, I'm picking you up at 5. And we drive out to this little village called Mirveti.
So we just drove about 30 minutes outside of Batumi, and this is what you find. It's like prehistoric meets Lord of the Rings or something.
We're walking through this like very jungly flora.
Where are we going?
To the waterfall.
Right? To the waterfall. Well, whose house is this that we're going to? Where are the people?
It's my cousin's place.
Okay.
Where he's making the wine.
Oh, okay.
Then we ended up at this guy's Jamal's house. He built this little house in the middle of the forest where he sources grapes from all over the country and just makes his own wine.
Grape? With Georgia.
And so I sit down for a supra, which is a traditional feast. The toasts begin.
You have to come to Georgia to learn how to love.
Yes.
And they don't end for hours.
Thank you.
I think you do that.
Come on.
You are welcome.
Thank you very much.
And now in Georgia, it's customary. After each toast, it's not just cheers, 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 sip. You're supposed to drain the whole glass of wine. So in the interest of cultural respect, I did that. Again. And again. And again. And, wow. It was a lot. I mean, it was so much fun. But the next morning, not so much fun. I organized an excursion out of the city. So we went up into the mountains. Beautiful, just gorgeous countryside.
Well, I'm spending the day outside of Batumi, exploring the mountain. Very peaceful, very tropical. Not what I expect out of Georgia.
This man, Timur, who was our driver, he was like, I know a place for lunch, where he clearly is very good friends with the owners. And they bring out the cha-cha.
I have no idea what I'm about to eat. I think there might be wine and more cha-cha involved. Fine with it.
I wasn't about to say no.
Sebastian, God bless you.
God bless you. You can tell him that I hope one day I can welcome him like this in New York.
Then I got back in the car and we continued our way back up into the mountains. And that's where the real adventure started. And then we get higher and higher, the weather's getting worse and worse. And at a certain point we basically hit like the line between snow and no snow. And then we're in snow, a lot of it. And some of the worst roads I've ever seen. So we get up to this area called Bashumi. It's a ski resort. And the season's just ended, but there's still plenty of snow. So much snow, in fact, that as we're pulling up to the hotel, we realize the road to the hotel is completely blocked.
So the snow's too bad. The road's too impassable. And if we stayed the night here, we'd risk being stuck up here. So, change of plans.
We ended up in another town that's home to this big fortress. Super beautiful. Had some more cha-cha in this little guest house, just the three of us. There were toasts upon toasts upon toasts.
Yes. Cheers.
And then I stumbled into bed. If you're asking, all you did was drink in Georgia?
Once again, I drank too much cha-cha last night. When in Georgia.
There's some truth to that. And I met some wonderful, wonderful, friendly people. But anyway, my takeaway from Georgia is it's just stunning, and I can't wait to go back and see other parts of the country. You know, everyone, when I told them where I was going, they're like, oh, that's great, but you really need to go here and here and here and here. I think Israel's going to be a detox, I hope.
Maybe not. There's no cha-cha in New York, but we'll have whiskey or something. Yeah.
It's
okay.
We will bring cha-cha.